Learning for intelligence does not make you perfect, but you need to come out of all constructs you are trapped in and start thinking freely. Doing so is enjoying your basic freedom.
May these words of His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalith Aponso assist you preciously to lead your life which constantly interacts with worldly things.